Aaron's back. Aaron, you did that?
Nuh-uh.
Yep.
Why you always lying?
Oh, I guess you did.
Oh, I guess you already did. Oh, Chris.
Tensions are running high. Cause like look at the map. See, like there's like a whole.
That's the Colosseum where like we fought.
Yeah. But there's a whole nother, like, area.
We went this way to get there.
Did we?
Mm-hmm.
But we went that way, though, and then came out over there. Remember? Because it was like... It says install the elevator button. I do what I'm told via video game.
Oh, did you see that?
No. What happened? I'm gonna squish you. You gooey loser.
You gooey Lewis in the news.
Gooey Lewis in the news. Oh, my brain.
That's what you can call me. From now forth.
I probably won't, Chris. Oh, did you see it like move me like Prismo? Eat up all the popcorn, drink up all the soap, trying to eat the bathtub, but it wouldn't go down my throat. Do you think you could show me a little bit of respect for once in your goddamn life? I always think everything is something. What is this? It's like a sword in the thing. About. Should I really be the one installing the hotel buttons though? Like,
well, you're a plumber. It is 7. Yeah, let's get a 7, baby. What's on 7?
I'm gonna take you there. Garden Suites.
Sounds nice.
It does sound nice. We should always stay at that like green tree place or whatever that was called in Mesa.
That didn't have any Wi-Fi?
Oh, God. What was the other one? That wasn't too far away because it was in Surprise. Ooh, I like this one. So pretty.
Garden.
I'm gonna soak up all the flowers. Oh, look at the chandelier up there. Mm-hmm.
really our garden, sweet Jesus.
Reminds me of like Poison Ivy from Batman. I think these plants are no bueno. Cleaning up shop. Hope everyone's okay. Will you go snag Pimo?
Oh, BRB.
All right, baby.
BRB.
Another hotel key. Nice. So I got another hotel button, but then I got scared and threw it in the mouth of this thing.
Why would you do that, Erin?
You know, it was an honest mistake.
Jesus, I leave for 1 second. You get scared and throw the elevator button.
Well, I threw it into the mouth of a Venus elevator button trap. How much weed did you smoke? Hi, Emmy. Oh, jeez. It's like a gardener ghost. It's like really cute, actually.
Oh.
You rat bastard.
This one just has to take this way.
Oh, okay.
You have to swing.
Nice. That was really cool. God, this game is so good. All right, Luigi, good try. Hi, Pimo. Hi. Oh,
good try.
Hi. Prismo is outside and it's so cold. But he constantly is shitting in the house. So it's like, what else do we do with this guy? Oh, wow. Is that aloe vera? Pimo. Chris likes to call him Pismo.
And Shitmo.
And Shitmo. Pimo and Bimo. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. What in the hell? Flash him. Oh, this has water in it. Let me move these. Oh, I guess it didn't have water in it. And I guess you could just do it all by yourself, goo.
Gooigi.
All right, where are we going here, goo? I think there's like a doorway this way.
There's sunflowers.
The noise it made.
Uh-oh.
Oh dang, he just mollywopped you. Oh, is there a door here? you got it. Hi, Pino. Oh, he's so cute. He's just sitting by me. Get him, Luigi. Oh, shit. Oh, you can plunger them. And then it'll, like... Oh, good job. Wow. You're killing it.
Illis.
Good job. Wow. Wow. Oh.
Luigi is the illest.
Luigi is the motherfucking illest. Okay.
Blow it. It'll look beautiful.
I like the suck them instead. Something in here. Oh, there's something on my face. Help me. Suck it off. Help me.
I'm trying to suck it off.
Thank you. What would I do without my goo? Oh, look, you have to go through this drain. Oh, look, there's a key. Or maybe, I don't know, that was just a gold bar. There's a golden mouse. A golden mouse. Oh, the bathtub. Oh. Oh, look, there's a thing in the tub, I think. Like a drain. Oh, there you are.
I got one of the magic flowers.
Good job. Hmm.
There's like more drains I can come through, but they're like...
What about the toilet? And like the sink. Oh wow, there's like a door here. We really should. Oh my god, he looks so cute. And he needs him. Look how dirty he gets. Oh. Oh, dang, girl, you a pineapple.
Oh, he's gonna keep throwing pineapples. I think you've gotta, like, run underneath.
Under their bounces. No, you have to do it. Do you think they'll hurt you?
Probably.
You're made of goo. Wow. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Hmm.
I thought there was like a ghost.
No, it just started moving. Oh, I see. They have like knots on the end of them.
this one for some reason.
It like shows it. It's like stuck in the...
Maybe you have to do it through the drain or something. There's like a door or something that we're not seeing. Here, wait, go this way so I can just see like the map. Oh. Oh wait, there's a wall right here. Oh wait, that's where we came in at. Maybe if we both boom. Ready, 1, 2, 3. That's something right there, I feel like. Oh, the top triggers do that too. I didn't realize. What's over here?
Maybe we should find out.
Oh, is there like a hole there? Oh, wait.
Should we temporarily see through this?
Yeah, there's definitely something. Oh, it's like a wheel that we need to turn. Suck it. How do we move this? It seems like everything's like on the verge of breaking.
Water.
I think we just gotta go out of here until like this place crumbles.
Look on your map.
Yeah, we're trying to get over. Oh, I guess we can go that way. God, all right, let's see. Oh, no, because we came up this way, remember?
Yeah, maybe we can keep going around.
Well, no, because there's thorns over here.
Maybe we can do something to get rid of the thorns.
I think that's the one we have to move inside there. That's like in the toilet.
Oh, yeah.
But how? What about this one up here?
If we just,
you suck it, too.
I was going to say, if we just sleep together...
Let me try below. Oh, what if like... Watch out.
I see what you're doing.
That was a good idea. I'm gonna drag it over there and get it.
Just break it. Oh, okay.
I knew everything was like about to break. Do it to the sink. This game is so good. My face. It's like the face I would make. Like,
see if you can, maybe we have to hit this thing again. Oh, I see. Nice. Well, that took for
him. That's so funny. We just had to think. It's like a puzzle.
It's like a good puzzle.
Uh-oh. But of course, there's more.
Corpses.
I want to get more donuts.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's like in the...
It's like in the reflection, yeah. So you can still like light it up. Just like... I shouldn't be able to go through these bars.
Something's going on with you. What the hell? Nice.
Suck him off.
Damn it. God, this game is so good, Chris.
It's really unique.
Yeah. Like, I love adventure games, and I haven't, like, played one like this ever.
It's hard when it goes in circles like that.
You can use the triggers to do the same stuff, I didn't realize. Okay, okay.
Oh, sorry, I didn't realize I was, like, inhibiting you.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Yes! 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 Oh god.
Oh, it's one of those big.
How to suck his butt.
Oh.
I can't see.
He can't see either.
I know, but.
There you go. Nice.
Kill some. Oh, yeah. All right.
Well, those things are gone now, so we can...
Now we can do it. Saving.
Same deal.
Oh my god, I'm falling down with the pineapple.
Oh. Baby, you are fine.
Jesus. Scaring me. It's gonna be like locked. Oh. Wow, yeah. Oh my god. What? That is so cool.
Come here, Luigi.
Get away from me with that thing. So cool. Cut this one.
Oh. Cut the table and you cut the couch.
Mm-hmm. Ruin everything. Destroy the place. What about this one?
I guess I don't care.
Ugh. Spraying like Oh, cut that and I bet the whole thing will fall down. Can you cut that?
What?
This beam here. Aww. Lame. Oh shit, watch out! Oh, that was cool. Coins! Oh, what's that? An egg? What's that egg?
Is there something over there?
I don't know. I'm trying to like peep it out with the... I don't think so. Is there something over there? Let me chop it with my sawzall. Sawzall. Are you ready? What, Emmy? Oh, little Emmy. Oh, wow, okay. Help me, Luigi. Chop him with your chainsaw. Emmy, come here. Look at this little Emmy. Look at this little Emmy. Yeah. Nice. Thanks for saving me so quickly.
Yes, I did need it one more time.
All right. Oh, what about this? Cut this up. Don't stop chopping. Don't stop chopping.
That's all there is to it.
Really?
I think that's just the hole we came through. Mm. Oh no, my chainsaw.
Mm. Oh wow, oh this would be a good place to have it. Wow, what the hell? Oh look, wait. Aww.
We'll have to do it simultaneously.
You think? Nice! I'm gonna smush the toilet with a watermelon. Hi, Emmy. Maybe not. Oh no! Sorry about that goo.
Scared me. I thought I was gonna get gooed. I think this is the door.
Oh, you think? Can we snuggle?
Yes.
I'm scared. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's you. Oh, am I leaning on your controllers?
That's just beautiful.
Help me. I don't even want to be on camera. I don't want you snuggling. Give me this arm. What are you doing? Guys, Chris doesn't want to snuggle.
Baby.
This probably does something here, this thing.
Ew.
Come on. Oh, that was really cool. And gross. There's no one. That's so cool. There's something here. Oops. Sorry, Goo. Peek through. Oh, you can't. Ooh, Aaron in Mushroom Land.
Go.
That was weird. Should I be more on camera?
Yeah.
So scooch closer. I'm here, guys. This game is so good. It's like watching a movie. I just pooped you out. You have to like walk up the thing first, like the little tentacle thing. And then, like go on it and then poof yourself. Are you stuck? Oh god, I thought you were stuck. Aw, goo. Do you just go through it?
I think so.
Aw, here, you want to try this one?
No.
Oh well, leaving you behind, goo. So good. Oh, there's a hammock.
Somebody's living up here.
Somebody surely is living up here, goo. I had the G under this hat. too much to ask to have my Luigi with me. Oh, there's like drains. Can you go through the drains? Oops. Come back down.
Just go back up and see if you can't progress.
Do this flipper, of course. Yes. If you want to hit children and not leave bruises, do it like this. They trained me that at a job I had. Chris's knees are in it. Chris is getting more and more comfortable. Sounds so gross. It's like...
That happens every time.
I thought I was gonna fall too. Nice. That was so funny. For me.
Every time.
All the glory. Oh. Just fell straight down. Damn.
I have a feeling I know what to do here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what if I have to go on the other side?
Yeah, you do.
Well, this is, like, very weird.
It's kind of sexy.
Right? Oh, so fucking hot. It bumped you on the head.
No! Just send Luigi down after it.
Just like push you. Okay, so we have to go a different way because
the thing broke. Mm-hmm. Oh no, he's just gonna go for it.
So metal, Luigi.
Just like the guy who surfed down the Twin Towers.
Too soon, Chris. Why does it always come back to 9/11? Okay, now we're gonna have to fight the old farmer. Come Come on, Emmy. You want to come up? Come on. Come on. All the way. Emmy's here. And I have Emmy's socks. Just like side note. My feet are like super dirty. Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess it helps.
There's like something in the tree.
Why is my shift working? What in the hell is going on here? Oh yeah, he just ate me.
And he ate me. What is? Oh, that's I know what that is.
Oh yes, but cut his thing.
He just killed me.
Oh yeah. I swear none of my controllers are working.
Oh, flash him.
Yeah.
Suck him.
Flash him, suck him! Nice.
Stuck on something like that.
How do you use it?
You just suck it up.
Oh, Emmy. Emmy's so sweet. Leave him over here so he gets stuck on one of these things. Oh, did he eat you?
Yeah, he did. But I have like unlimited life, so it's cool. As long as you're still alive.
Oh, here, come get it.
Around the side.
Mm-hmm. It's right there. Come get it, goo. Try to cut those things, or those don't have anything to do with them.
Jesus, there. Was that it?
That was it.
That was sick.
Ladies and gentlemen, my first fart in front of Chris
is caught on camera.
We'll have this forever to treasure, Chris.
He's stuck. Come on.
Oh, he's sorry. Where's his thing? Uh-oh. Oh, just get him to, like, let's hide behind this thing. Because I feel like he'll get stuck on him. He's sniffing around for us. Jesus.
Lure him when he gets stuck off.
Ugh.
session.
No! Stop growing it through the plant, old man.
He's like Joe, but with a different plant.
He's stuck.
We did.
I mean, we did it.
Can't believe you farted on film.
Felt good. I've been trying to. Like, I've been trying to make it happen, but my body's just too tense. It just came out.
Aaron's first fart.
Yeah, my first fart.
That I've heard.
First fart that Chris has heard. First of many. Like you said, Chris, now that it's just the floodgates are open. Oh. I'm gonna like water this. So that we can get the button. So cool.
Oh, it's like old Mario where you climb the thing.
Oh my god.
You know what I'm talking about?
Like a ladder?
Yeah.
That's so cute. Can you climb it?
No.
Oh, good.
What is that number?
I think it was 8. Was it 8?
I think it was 8. I'm taking this with me.
Smash it.
Oh, there's probably money inside.
Mm-hmm. It's a piggly wiggly thing. Take the chainsaw with you.
They won't let me keep it.
You don't think? Oh, okay, so let's get back to the elevator. Right? Or should we explore more?
No, we should go to the elevator.
Well, fun.
Hey! You're seeing a shoe. He like stopped immediately.
He's like, I thought I was alone in here.
Oh.
Prismo can't, like, see or hear.
Well,
or
I think that does it for this episode. Aaron farted. That was a pretty big deal.
Yeah, that was a big deal. You guys heard it. You guys heard it first along with Chris. So, keep on watching because we're going to keep on playing. And